Hey guys, what's good? It's none other than your girl T from Holy Mukbang, and tonight I am coming to you with a seafood boil, guys. As you can see, I have the king crab. Yes, I have the sausage, the corn, the sweet potato, and the eggs. So without further ado, before I forget, and I got the sauce. So without further ado, let's get this party started. What have you guys been up to? How is everyone doing? Absolutely delicious. This sauce is everything. This sweet potato has everything, guys. Let me dive right in to the cake. Get that king crab. I gotta be honest, guys, it finally feels good to like literally be sitting down and eating. Had a long week, guys. Long day, long week. But nevertheless, everything is going great. Can't complain. Splashing in my face. This one is little. I know I see like the reflection of something in my face. I can't get it though. These onions, guys. I knew that was gonna happen. I just was like, I know when I move that, it's gonna fall. Everything is gonna just like literally start rolling. But luckily, everything is back in order. I just knew it. Come on out, you big boy. Look at how beautiful is that right there. And tell me that bad boy right there ain't pretty. That's the piece I've been looking for. Let me show you guys exactly what we about to do. We gonna dunk it. It wanna break up? Damn, why you wanna break on me? All right. Mm. And the sauce, guys, is kind of spicy, but not too spicy. Just the right amount of everything. Let's get this corn. You guys want a bite? Take a big bite, guys. My sauce is trying to leave me. What can I say? Alright, guys, I'm down to almost my last piece of crab, and we're gonna make this look real good. So delicious, guys. So delicious. That was absolutely delicious. I don't know about you guys, but I know that seafood bowl was definitely awesome. The taste and the flavor is so delicious. I'm telling you, I feel like I'm on cloud nine right now. But anyway, guys, as always, I hope you enjoyed your food as much as I enjoyed mine. God knows it was off the hook. And until next time, guys, catch you later. Make sure you hit me up on Instagram at holymukbang1. And obviously, if you're watching me on YouTube, you know that it's Holy Mukbang. Anyway, guys, I catch you later. Bye. See you guys later.